Mississippi State is feeling a lot better about itself than it was a week ago. The Bulldogs head into their bye week with a 4-2 record and number 24 ranking in the AP poll. A pair of Bulldogs were recognized by the SEC today. Nick Fitzgerald named Offensive Player of the Week. Montez Sweat named Defensive Lineman of the Week. MSU returns to action October 20th at LSU. The Dogs and Tigers set for a 6 p.m. kickoff. Ole Miss.